It's actually sitting there not drawing anything, so it's obviously the boiler that has to heat up. Let's see. Over 1,000.
Water?
Yeah, do it. Like 1300 watts. That'll be more than the jug, but that's alright. It's got no problem at all.